everyone, it's Janette here again from Enthusiastic Gardener, and I'm standing out in the little corner by my greenhouse. Unfortunately the light is really bad because the sun's right there, so anyway I am by the greenhouse and I have had another idea. Don't you think that this fence looks incredibly bare, very bare? And I thought, what can I put there? And I had the perfect solution right beside the greenhouse, which is there. How about a wonderful potting bench, seed table? So that is what we're going to do. Richard has agreed. Come here. Richard has agreed to build me a wonderful potting bench seed tray, and so that is what he's up to today. And thank you once again. I hope your drills are in charge.
Can I speak?
Yes.
She's letting me speak for a change. I'm just going in my man cave to continue working.
I will make you tea.
She's going to make me a cup of tea. It's about time.
Anyway, so let's hand over to Richard, who is going to show you what he's up to, and very exciting.
This table turned up yesterday, and it's her seeding table, which she's going to go outside and buy the greenhouse, and it's got to be put together. Well, who else is going to do it apart from Richard? So this is today's job in this garage, which is about -5 in temperature. And so to warm up, I better start putting it together. Sturdy seeding table. And the next job now is to paint. We've got some spray paint, so it's going to be sprayed just to give it a little bit of protection. It's designed for outside, but they do say in the manufacturer's instructions to coat it to make it last longer, but it comes with a 15-year guarantee. So let's see what happens in 15 years. Okay, now it's time for the bacon sandwich and a cup of tea. Right, today I'm going to start spraying the table. We've got a nice light grey. And initially I'm going to do the top and see how it comes out. And I've got my protective mask. So, once again, we're in the fridge, so it'll be nice and chilly. Good morning. I try to point this out. You've probably seen this standing here. It's a radiator. This red was in our kitchen. Lovely radiator, kicked out a load of heat, but it leaked. There was a leak in one of the seams, and it's unrepairable. So I want to upcycle. So I thought, how can I utilise this in the garden? And I have a plan. This is going to be used in the garden, but it's not going to be used as a radiator, and I'm not heating the garden.
It's going in my greenhouse. That's a very good idea, Richard.
Yes, as you can see, that in the... Yeah, enough. Anyway, once everything's completed, you will then see what I've done. Anyway, must crack on, and it's not going in the greenhouse. Right, the seeding bench it's in position. What I had to do, as you can see, there is a concrete lip. So I had to cut the back legs down to level it up. I've also put small feet on each leg. A, for gives me the ability to adjust it, and C, the wood will not be sitting in water at any time. But that's in position and it's not moving. Said I was going to upcycle it and make use of it on the garden. So it's all done there. Shall we have a look? That was the old radiator. I've sprayed it the same colour as the bench, and now it's a nice feature. She can hang up pots on there, and she can also see herself doing it. So isn't that a benefit?
I don't think that's a benefit.
So that's it, making use of an old radiator. And she's over the moon.
I am, and making use of this small corner of the garden, which was just a nothing area, and now we've made it a whole... I'm just showing. We've made it a whole lovely area, haven't we, Rich?
Yes. And let's hope we have nothing else to upcycle.
So I am over the moon, delighted. I have a beautiful potting bench stroke seed working area. It just has brought this, what was a tiny little area of the garden, which was not used at all. It's made it into a little working area. And I absolutely love it. Let me show you a little bit closer what we've done. Here we are. We've got the radiator there, which Richard has recycled. I have got some lovely colourful little pots. I'm not sure what I'll be able to grow here. This area does not actually get any sun. This bench faces north. Maybe I can do some herbs, who knows? And do you like my sign I got for Christmas? And underneath, I've just put all my anything to do with seed sowing, pots, etc., and things like that. And I hope I've given you maybe an idea for a little corner of your garden. And thank you so much for watching. I'm so looking forward to starting sowing my seeds. And now I have a nice sturdy bench to do them on. Take care, everyone. Have fun in your gardens. Bye.